The camera takes images of every vehicle that passes, and then the computer analyzes those images to work out which ones a driver is holding the phone. And if a driver is holding the phone or interacting with their phone, then it's sent through to the police to review, a final manual check by an authorized officer before a fine is sent out.
This is needed because distraction in traffic is one of the three main accident purposes of severe accidents in traffic in the Netherlands. Thank you.